G'day all. Today I'm here at Sarsfield. This community has lost 60 homes just in and around here, and these are primary residence homes. And tomorrow, along with the CFA board, we're getting out to Buchan and right through Gippsland to have a look at a number of the communities, talk to our people, get a bit of a sense of what's going on. Huge fire impact, a staggering impact on our environment and our animal life as well. It's interesting because I've been down here a number of times now, and what's really, really different this time, there's actually green in the paddocks, there's grass growing in the paddocks, there's actually greenery on these black trees. Last time it was just scorched earth in a lot of places, there was dirt in the paddocks even when there hadn't been fire, and a lot of the trees were just black, where this time now you can see growth already starting to come back. Quite a remarkable, and or bordering on miracle, how Mother Nature has taken away and is already starting to put back into place. And so there is that sense of real tangible evidence of growth and return. While that's all happened, we can see that the communities are slowly getting back together. Here at the Sarsfield Community Hall, every Friday night's a community dinner, for instance, where the locals are working to support each other to make sure that take the opportunity to perhaps bring back the cricket club, perhaps bring back the football club, who knows, but it is a real sense of building these communities back together. Aussie Spirit will make sure that these people are getting the support they need, and where we can assist in that way, we will absolutely provide support where we can.